All right, so for our starfish crunch, we're gonna start laying on the ground in a starfish position. So legs are gonna come out, arms are gonna come out. And then we're gonna alternate each side. So opposite arm and opposite leg are gonna meet in the middle, then come back down, and then we're gonna switch sides like that. So here's how it's gonna look. Here, come up, back down. And that's the starfish crunch.